On that note, I want to tell a small story about what happened in a concert. Recently, we had spoken about Kuntala Varali and the critic N.M. Narayanan. So there was this concert. That same concert had happened in 1990 at the Avvai home on the way to Besanagar for a sabha called Raga Sarangini South. And there were about 40-50 people in the audience, and N.M. Narayanan was sitting in front. And normally he has a habit of leaving just before the Taniyavartanam, or usually when the Taniyavartanam starts. Now, as I was singing the swaram and the main korve, I noticed some exchange of talk between the sabha secretary and the N.M. Narayanan. So I guessed that he was being asked to stay back. And the Taniyavartanam finished, he was sitting, and they asked him to come and present us with whatever compliments and all that. And it finished, and he was leaving the hall. Now, as he was leaving, you know, some of us performers, upstarts, 22-year-olds with a lot of ego, we like to play these little games with our audience members. So I had a flash of inspiration because I knew this man was a big fan of Padams and Javalis. So I wanted to try something. So I started, you know, I gave him a look. The man turned around immediately, came back, sat down in front and heard the full padam and left. I knew I had him hooked. These are all small victories that we people always savor in our concerts. On that note, see you soon.